guys, welcome back to some more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. I'm your host, GrandPyromania, and on the last episode, we reunited a girlfriend and his people thingy. Anyway, so we kind of just came here to talk to Wally and whatever his name is. And let's see, let's talk to him. Hopefully, surely, for going out of our way to talk to him, he'll give us something special, right?
I lost you, Dave, when I'm not feeling down anymore. Because I have a new permission knife. Together with my Rose, I'm going to challenge Pokemon gyms and become a great trainer. Please watch me, Dave. I'm going to be stronger than you. When I do, I'm going to challenge you to another battle.
What? That's it? Seriously? Well, screw you. I don't think there's anything really that important, actually, in the rest of the town. Next door? What do you mean he's next door? He was right there! He's not really next door. Okay. Let's see. No one cares. Let's talk to you! Not important, not important, not talking about me. Oh, yeah, you're talking about me. No, screw you, screw you. Alrighty, so, because no one really commentated on, whether they wanted me to show the fights on Route 117, I'm going to anyway, so prepare for a sped-up version! I'll see you guys in a minute! Alright guys, I'm back. Wow, that was quite a bit of battles. It was kind of funny how everything was just freaking fodder for Hadouken. And near the end, I guess, it was kind of cool that, you know, Hermione actually got to see the light of day, but, man. Anyway, so we want to go up north here. Oh yeah, I want to make this announcement, well, kind of. I'm not really gonna go over Pokemon anymore that you can get per route, because, I don't have that much time nowadays, and it's just too much work. So, we're basically just gonna be winging it. I will still tell you the movesets of gym trainers and all that fun stuff. But, yeah, otherwise, get over it. Honestly. Oh, come on, tank me. Anyway, you would leech seed me. But yeah, so sorry about that, guys. I won't be infoing you guys in anymore. Alright, so after Hadouken levels, we're gonna stop using him for a while, because he's gonna be level 26. And honestly, we kind of need to. This next gym we're gonna fight is a fire type, so. We're gonna kind of want to start pushing some other Pokemon. Holy crap, Ziggy already has another item! So, we're gonna level up Hermione, and hopefully Sparks. Or, I'm sorry, Storm. So, come on, let's send out Meryl. Alright, so that's gonna be completely useless against Mushy, because Mushy has the awesomeness of Mega Drain. Which. Oh, God! Heartless Angel, holy crap. But yeah, also, I know a couple of you guys were asking in my last video, hey, isn't it too early to evolve Hermione into Alakazam? Well, get over it, because if you actually look at its moveset, instead of learning Kadabra learns Future Sight at level 30, whereas Alakazam learns Calm Mind at level 33, so it's better. Yeah, it's honestly completely and utterly worth it to evolve it into Alakazam ASAP. Because not only does it get a way better move, but it also it gets amazing stats. So yeah, there's absolutely no reason not to evolve it unless you don't really have the means to, but whatever. Poison Sting, why would you use it? Cause yeah. Anyway, so let's just double kick and finish that off. Alrighty, so I think we're actually coming up on, we got quite a bit done. We went through all of Route, 112, I guess, or route, whatever that route was to Veran Turf. We got all that done, so, at this crossroads of destiny, we will, call it an episode. So, subscribe, rate, and I'll comment, and I'll see you guys next time on some more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald!